Good morning, children. Welcome to your online English class. In today's class, let's discuss a topic from your Honeysuckle English book. The name of the topic is Who I Am. Are all your friends exactly like you? Do they all like same activities and share the interest as you? No, right? That is because we all are different in our own ways. The first part of our lesson today, Many Voices, explores the identities of six different children. Though they are of same age, their interests are quite varied. The children we are going to learn about today is Radha, Nazir, Rohit, Sarbjeet, Dolma and Peter. Let us now begin with our class.
The first person we are going to talk about is Radha. Radha likes climbing trees. In fact, it is her most favorite pastime. She loves climbing the mango tree right outside her house. The branches are spread out, allowing Radha easy access to sit in the fork of the branches. Radha's mother used to tell her that it was not sensible for girls to climb trees. However, one afternoon, Radha's mother herself climbed up the tree with Radha, and the both of them chatted and ate raw mangoes.
Radha says that when she is high up in the tree, she feels like she can rule the whole world. Now let us learn about Nazir.
Nazir wants to be a seed collector when he grows up. There are many cotton fields in Nazir's village. Nazir's father spends a lot of money buying seeds to grow cotton. Nazir's grandfather had told him that years ago he would collect the seed from his own plant, which he sowed the following year. Nazir wants to understand why it isn't possible now and why they must buy new seeds.
Nazir also wants to learn how to preserve seeds so that he doesn't have to spend money buying seeds. Let us proceed to learn about Rohit now.
Rohit is a traveler at heart. If he had money, he would travel the whole world. He wants to see the mountains of New Zealand and sail down the Amazon River. He also wants to live on the beaches of Lakshadweep and dive to see coral. He thinks he should also want to see the Konark Temple in Orissa, Beijing in China, and the pyramids of Egypt. However, what he truly enjoys is natural beauty and prefers it to old buildings.
Next is Sarbjeet. Let us find out what he has to say about himself.
Sarbjeet gets very angry when people don't believe he is telling the truth. When he tells his teacher that he could not do his homework, someone borrowed his notebook, or that though he studied, he did not fare well in the exams. His teachers don't believe him. Even his parents don't believe him when he says that it was his brother who started the fight. Sarbjeet gets very angry looking at the expression on their faces. Often he has to look down and count till 10. This stops him from showing that he is angry.
The next person we learn about is Dolma. Dolma wants to be the Prime Minister of India when she grows up.
Though people laugh at her when she says it, but she is determined to achieve her goal. Her classmates seek her help when they have a problem, and her teacher trusts her with responsibilities. Dolma wants to make things better for the citizens of her country. She wants to build roads, schools and hospitals. Dolma also wants to make sure that there are enough scientists to cure diseases and send spaceships to Mars.
The last person we learn about today is Peter. His favorite day is second Sunday of every month. On this day, his whole family, his grandmother, his parents, and his brothers go to watch a film in the cinema hall.
Peter's father gets the tickets in advance. During the interval, Peter's father buys them peanuts. Peter loves sitting in a hall munching peanuts while watching the film. After the film, the whole family goes to eat ice cream. The whole family is in a good mood because of this, and it makes Peter happy to be a part of such lovely family.
Which of the students did you most identify with and why? Why don't you discuss this with your friends? Now with that, we finish the first part of this lesson. We will see the second part in the next class. Till then, keep learning. Thank you.